Late blight is the most serious of all disease of potatoes. It attacks and kills the top of the plant and invades the tubers, causing either the dry or wet rot. Blighted areas first appear as faded green patches which soon turn to brownish-black lesions. The lower side of the leaf appears whitish or grayish mold growth on lesions. The combination of management practice can effectively control occurrence and spread of disease. Select tubers from healthy crop. Treat tubers with mancozeb at the rate of 5 gram per liter of water for 15 to 20 minutes. Prepare sprayed solution of mancozeb at the rate of 2.5 gram per liter. Spray the potato fields with diethane M45 at the rate of 2.5 gram per liter. Start spraying before 14th December. Dehull the crops above 2 to 3 inch over ground and keep the field as such for 7 to 10 days before harvesting.